the number two man on Jerry's pyramid.
Where you been, man? Look, I met with Gallegos today. Now we can take him down tomorrow.
Get your ass in this car. You're coming in right now.
I'm coming in where?
You know what the fuck I'm talking about. Your assignment is terminated. You violated a direct order to stay away from that bust. As a result, a police informant is dead.
That's not
my
fault.
Two officers were injured in that tunnel, and a vice cop was subsequently murdered.
I didn't blow my cover.
Don't you get smart with me, you son of a bitch!
You want to bring Gallegos to trial? I got him. Who gives a shit how I did it?
Give me your gun.
What the fuck is wrong with you? What are you doing?
You are not going back out there. If I have to, I'm going to put you in custody. Now give me your fucking gun.
You're protecting him, right? You're protecting Gallegos. This motherfucker! What is he, the new Noriega? He helps you fight communists. You let him bring drugs into the country to sell it to niggas and spicks, and you use me to do that shit?
Look, you violated orders, so you're finished. Don't try to make a fucking conspiracy theory out of it. Just give me the goddamn gun. Give it to me.
Ah! Talk to me, man.
Ah! What the fuck are you doing?
You tell me what the fuck is going on.
It's not me. It's the State Department.
Shit.
Ah! You remember the uncle? Remember the uncle, Hector Guzman? Well, things have changed. We like him now. We want him to run for president down there someday. Ah!
Jerry, I sold drugs. I watched people die, and I didn't do nothing. I killed people. You lied to me!
They lied to me, John! How naive can you get, man? What are you so stupid you can't see that? You think I like this? Huh?
John, I'm sorry, huh? It's all shit, you know? It's all bullshit. You know that. I know that.
What the fuck am I gonna do now?
Hey, you know, they're bringing me to Washington. Come along with me, man. We'll go to Washington. We'll have a budget, huh? We'll have some clout.
I didn't get into this for that.
Well, neither did I. But that's all there is. If the fucking spoils of war, you might as well enjoy it.
Well, if that's all there is, I've been wasting my motherfucking time with you. I can get more clout and more money on the street than I can get following your ass to Washington. Knowing this whole fucking time, I'm a cop pretending to be a drug dealer. I ain't nothing but a drug dealer pretending to be a cop. I ain't gonna pretend no more, Jerry. I quit.
It's not that simple.
You don't think so? You watch me. I quit.
It's not that simple, John.
My first drink, Jer. Shit ain't bad.
So the whole game had been a joke. A joke on me. I was a fool. I'd been turned out like a $2 hoe. Used. Abused. But with no towel. And no kiss. The jungle creed say that the strongest feed on any prey it can, and I was branded beast at every feast before I ever became a man.